printer again. When I printed these,
I think that's surprising. I think you have to be realistic and think, like, how much quality was I really expecting from a backside with some greenery, and then I have one black and white. And what I'm gonna do, hopefully, is print each photo from each one. It's the last one. I have a thermal printer. That's the first thing I'll talk about, so we can get it done with. But, and I think if you were printing something that you didn't need to last, like if you were just printing a to-do list or something and then you were going to throw it away, it would be fine. I could get them easily. I paid £85 for the Kodak printer and it came with like two boxes of prints, which is like a lot. I think it's like 60 prints, which is kind of amazing. The HP Sprocket.
And this morning, I took a Pilates class, which was really nice. I was gonna do sale. I didn't buy like the normal, like general sale, like what the prices were, but it wasn't that expensive, wasn't that bad, and it's in May. It's this year in May. I'm so excited. Descriptions, obviously, but like I feel like the chemistry in the show is just not like the book.
Thank you. Thank you.